Secondly, the board would lay down the norms and would take forward the measures to prevent corruption in this game, for which the board would take programs for educating the players, as also with the help of my secretary, who is a sitting member of parliament, we would like to meet the government officials to see and work out if we can get certain investigating agency, because the board people do not have any investigative powers and therefore our hands are tied. And that thing could also be worked out to curb corruption in this game, so that we can restore faith of the cricketing fans that the game is clean. Thirdly, a lot of debate goes on that the associations are paid huge money by the board and nobody knows what happens to that money. I feel that this problem could be sorted out by putting on the website of the board, the constitution of the board, all the rules of the board, any expenditure made by the board over and above an amount of 25 lakhs, so that people are aware on what activities the board spends their money. And at the end of the year, we can put the balance sheet of the board on the website. With the result, it is available to the entire public at large, so that there is transparency in the activities of the board. The board would also like to develop women's cricket, and we would enter into contracts with women cricketers as we enter into contracts with the men's team.